Yo, what's going on, guys? Sky here. Welcome back to another video. Today we're back with Doom, and we're right where we left off because I always do that. And we're where we left off was we were chasing that evil witch.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum.
First, I got points and tokens available, so let's use them. So I can't really do anything.
Lockdown.
So hey.
Disengaged.
All right.
Turbine.
Shotgun. Here.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4-0-2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
Human in, or what the fuck is she?
You could not have saved them anyway.
You wanna watch me, bitch? No, I'd kill ya. Probably said that anyways the last time. I don't know what else she did.
System won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Wow. Seriously? I swear, I do this whole time. I like start on, like go on to a mission, think this is like near the end, or out somewhere near where I can end it. Then literally the next one starts with me doing the same thing over again, then literally right at the ending of that mission. I'm really bad. I'm sorry. Like I said, first time playing Doom, and I played every time I record, so everything you guys see is what I see. For the first time. Except for the ending. I've already seen the ending of Doom, which is my favorite kind of ending. Alright. The beginning of the end? Strange, very strange.
Olivia is using the tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
Untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base, so it is recommended that
see a demon. Hey, what's this thing? ruin channel. Use combat shotgun to record it on these players. Okay.
Why not? And 3, 2, go.
Time. Boom. Increase the range that you absorb items from.
Okay. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy.
Honestly, I thought that'd be harder. I don't know why.
Man, the one thing I hate about Doom and not editing these videos is the fact that the loading screen takes forever.
Oh, sweet. Look at all those ruins. What? Increases ammo boost, equipment power. Sweet!
Why not? Because I do use the pistol.
So, there we go. Over here. I wonder where to go. Oh, what's this?
Oh, hell yes!
But new weapon usually means new enemy. Checkpoint. I can clip it. There we go. Oh, you have to find drugs for those lots, I guess.
We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
Why not, buddy? Didn't know you can get more chainsaw stuff. Nah, I feel like I'm probably being an idiot when I said that, but oh well. I think I'm probably going to be.
Energy is unusable without the filters. What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource. Cute.
Demonic breach detected. Demonic presence at critical range.
Hey Hayden, would you be mad if I destroyed this again?
Warning. Energy contamination at critical levels.
Whoa, is this like a deal? Nice. Alright.
Demon breach detected.
Pressing the wrong button for upgrade points. Equipment system. Alright, I can read that. And then I'm going to quickly a few weapon upgrades, so... Alright. Anyways, guys. This room
we
live off.
Decades perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Well, buddy, next time when I come back, I will be doing this. So anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you do enjoy Doom, leave a comment.
and see you guys next time.